One day, little Tommy was walking through the woods. He was tired and wanted to sit down. Doink! But he did not know that it was a porcupine. He was angry because he had porcupine needles in his butt cheeks. So he yelled at the porcupine. Oh, and flipped him over. This actually might be a hedgehog. Ow! Tommy accidentally knocked the poor porcupine out. Poor porcupine. The end.